it down, keep it down. Listen, everybody on your feet. Everybody on your feet. Listen. This is important. If you're not here, if you're here and you're not sure if you have the victory, if you're here and you don't know the man that gives the victory, if you're not sure that heaven is your next stop when you leave this earth, if you're not sure if you're saved, you want to be sure. You're not sure if you got the victory. Listen, while heads are bowed and while eyes are closed. While heads are bowed and while eyes are closed. This is between you and God, man. Don't worry about who's around you, what they think. They don't have a heaven or hell to put you in. If you're in here and you're not sure if you got the victory. If you're in here and you're not sure if you're saved. This is between you and God. If you're just not sure and you want to be sure, between you and God, if I'm talking to you, put one hand in the air. If you're not sure if you're saved, if you're not sure if you're saved, if you're not sure, if you're just not sure, between you and God, while heads are bowed and while eyes are closed, put one hand in the air. God bless. Listen to this. Tomorrow's not guaranteed. The next day is not guaranteed.
Oh, yes.
You never know when your time is going to come. If you're just not sure if you're saved, if your hand went up and you're just not sure if you're saved, we're going to open up the doors of the church. On the front row, on the right side. Also, if you're in here and you're not a church home, and you're just seeking a place to worship God in spirit and in truth, the Bible says, forsake not the assembling of yourselves together. God wants you among the covering. So as we get ready to open up the doors of the church, if your hand went up, if you need to be saved, don't be ashamed. Don't let the devil keep you where you are. The only thing that the devil wants for you is to send you to hell. God wants you to go to heaven. He gave his only begotten son so that whosoever would just believe on him would not perish but have everlasting life. So if you're in this place and you need to be saved, or if you're in this place and you're not a church home, we would love to have you. We would love for you to join in with us as we seek to fulfill the great commission of Jesus Christ. I love you. I really love you. Oh. out, folks. One for baptism and one come to be saved. God is good all the time. And all the time, God is good. God bless you. God bless you. It's offering time.